Shane, I've got good news and bad news. Good news, I think we just found water on Mars. Bad news, it is spraying all over the greenhouse. Restoring power must have triggered the pumps, and I'm showing significant pressure loss across the system.
Can't be cut off remotely?
Oh, sorry, cowboy. This is a job that requires your hands-on expertise.
All right. Heading back now.
What did you just do? I have water spraying all over my greenhouse. I would not expect this from a new heart.
Can't you just turn it off?
I do not have time for this. You better fix this.
Jeez. Who's shitting her cereal? Shake that dream. Part of it was a memory from when I was a kid.
Weird.
It was the last birthday party my mom was around for. She left not long after that.
Do you know what happened to her?
Not really. It was big news when she disappeared. She was a big shot theoretical mathematician.
Oh yeah. Everyone knows Dr. Newhart. I mean, I had to read engineering dimensions in grad school.
All I know is the day after my birthday, I head downstairs for breakfast, and I couldn't find her. The basement door was wide open. It was the only place she could be, I thought. So I went down. There was she wasn't there. Or anywhere. We searched for years. Feels like I'm back in therapy.
Well, no better place to tackle your problems than from 130 miles away, right?
Declan, the greenhouse is definitely in a sorry state. This has got to be fixed before the Cyrano lands.
Well, the major issue is the water reclaimer. I'm reading it as offline. Work your magic.
All right, should be able to pass through now.
Thank you.
should have sent a plumber. What a mess. I gotta keep an eye on that steam so I don't get burned. Shit! Dr. Volkova? What was that? What is that? Ina, the entire mangrove root structure is contaminated. There is a viscous black substance like oil. It seems like it's spreading.
It is not contaminated. It is changing, evolving. It's beautiful. It is reborn.
This doesn't look right.
Oh, constant interruptions. I do not have time to explain myself to you.
Finally, the water reclaimer. Jesus, this can't be Lucas again. Who just takes this stuff apart? Now I have to find where he put three water reclaimer pieces? Of course he leaves his ID. At least he has a higher clearance level. Well, Lucas, I'm gonna need to borrow this for a bit. Should be able to open these doors now. Lucas, the pieces for the water reclaimer are missing. Where are they?
The reclaimer pieces are in their proper receptacles.
More specifically?
Follow the colored pipes. Yeah, sorry, I'm needed elsewhere.
Holy shit! Ina! Dr. Volkova, where are you? Something is seriously wrong. The infection is everywhere.
Not infection. It's evolution. Adaptation. Perfection. My children, they grow so quickly. Wrapped in creeping rootstocks, where sap and blood coagulate. Do not fight it. Allow it to blossom. First in human history, the merging of two life forms.
I found one of the components.
Oh, great. Now just find the other two so we can clean up this mess.
Jesus!
Jesus! Something is loose.
Something? What something?
I don't know yet.
Okay, I'll contact Wilcox at the landing site. She'll get Lucas to talk. He should know what Volkova's been doing in there. Just hang tight and get that reclaimer online.
Jeez, they've really let these plants take over. What the hell? I'll also have to turn off the sprinklers manually, or the system won't reboot. Jeez! Is someone there? right, up and running again. Just need to switch on the environment control console. Should be right outside the door.
There's a horrible creature in the greenhouse. It tried to kill me. Do not return to base. Does anyone read me? Ina! Lucas! Commander Wilcox! I've got to warn them. If I can get to Declan at the satellite station, we can try to reestablish communications.